Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on snapping in the Procreate app. So it's pretty easy, you just have to go to the top left corner of the screen, then go to crop and resize, go to settings, and the snapping option is going to be here. You just have to turn it on and tap on done. So that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one.